Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Chopped. Our first contestant is Jaaron.
Je m'appelle Jaaron Bigot.
Oui.
Oh, I have no idea what you're saying. But what will you do if you get the $10,000 and the title of the next Chopped champion?
J'ai acheté un nouveau restaurant sur Paris. Oui.
And our next contestant is Kevin! Kevin!
Kevin! Je m'appelle Kevin. Hooray! Oh.
And you?
Je vous fais soir ma grand-mère.
We'll be right back after the break. Welcome back to the final round of Chopped, the dessert round. In the basket, your main ingredients are vanilla extract and whipped cream and eggs. Begin! What are you making for the three judges?
Bien, toi, voir, je fabrication mon meilleur special crème brûlée avec. Je suis fabrication un crème brûlée avec vanille haricot.
What will it mean to you if you win Chopped?
Bien, mon grand-père perdu sur Chopped et le commettre si je gagne, si il a fait la fière. Ma fille a... how you say? Cancer.
Beat the devil out of him.
Can you tell me more about what you are making?
Je trouve 4 tasses d'épée crème et laissée. Il me jeté, puis je sais la ouf jambe. Après ça, j'ai battu les ouf mélange.
Là avec les ouf.
Je suis fabrication un crème brûlée avec vanille extrait. Finalement, j'ai dépassé le mélange dans le...
Okay.
Okay, now we can wash the old brush. And if you've painted with me before, you know this is the fun part of this whole technique. We wash our brushes with odorless thinner, shake them off, and just beat the devil out of them. And that's where you take out all your hostilities and frustrations, and it's a lot of fun. Okay. Let me wash the old brush. And then we wash our brushes, as you know, with odorless thinner. Shake it off. Beat the devil out of it.
Chopped ends in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Do you think you can beat the expectations of Bobby Flay?
Bring hell onto Gordon Ramsay's palate.
Woo!
Or beat the devil out of Bob Ross's expectations.
Woo!
Find out next time on Chopped.
Chopped. Welcome, Chef Jaaron.
Oh, merci.
What do we have today?
A crème. Very nicely garnished, and the bananas look very nice on the plate.
The sugar is cooked very nicely, although the innards are a bit too watery for my taste.
It tastes very nice. I'd just rather it be a bit less soup.
Yep, not enough garnish on it. Very plain.
Thank you, Chef Kevin.
Thank you.
I really like the orange. It's a really nice garnish you have there.
Yeah.
But the the bottom did stick.
You don't have to stick it.
My apologies. I guess I forgot
the orange.
No, it's just very long.
Enjoy.
Thank you, Chef Kevin.
Very good.
The insides are very good.
Very, very good. I'm a bit too much sugar on top.
Yeah, the English muffin and the orange really complement each other.
What would you think about Jaaron's dish?
I thought it was a bit, what would you say?
Soupy?
Soupy, yeah.
I must agree. It was.
Yeah, it tasted really good, though.
It was.
Kevin's, although, was garnished really well, I would say. The mandarin orange on top, how did you feel about that?
You know, I felt like it really topped the dish off well. Yeah. I felt like it really made, it was one of the key elements to his dish, I must say.
Yeah, although the English muffin just didn't really go with the dish, and it was a bit, burnt?
A bit burnt, yeah. I must say, yes.
Yeah, I think we made a decision.
We've definitely made a decision.
Yeah.
And the winner of Chopped is Jaaron!